What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, and welcome back. And I'm going to talk real quick about a sniper rifle in Black Ops 2. I read this article by IGN. I'm going to put a link in the description. They basically break down what we know already about Black Ops 2 in the campaign and the missions and how they can go alternating timelines and stuff like that. And they go on toward the bottom to talk about a couple things. Real quick, I wanted to talk about, they say that soldiers will have flexible screens on their wrists where they can use to call in their support. We saw that in the trailer. We saw the little wristband, iPad-looking thingy or whatever you want to call it on his wrist that he was using to look at and call in. I think it was drones. I'm not for sure. And then they go on to say they will as well have wrist-mounted Iron Man-like launchers that fire small explosives. So we could possibly be looking at like some wristbands that have rocket launchers on them, like you see on Iron Man, which would be, I don't know, that's getting a little far-fetched for me, but we'll see how it pans out. And Treyarch does confirm that they are going to have the multiplayer take place in the 2025. Now, remember, that's not drastically far into the future. That's not so far that it has to be laser beams and stuff like that. That's where I think they're going to find that balance where they can still get the gun-on-gun gameplay. But what I wanted to talk about was the bottom of the article. They talk about a new sniper rifle that was showcased that uses millimeter wave technology. It's the same thing that the airport used for their security scanners to see through things, and it uses it to see through walls. The same rifle also uses charged shots to sling ammo at high velocity, giving you the option to shoot through different density walls, depending on how long you prime the shot. And I think that kind of correlates. I'm wondering if that correlates with the X-ray goggles that we heard about that could be a kill streak or something where you can put on them and you can see through the walls, because David Vonnegut said he wanted something to combat campers. But this is what they're saying. This is an actual rifle that its main function is to be able to shoot through walls and see through walls using millimeter wave technology. So I don't know if that's the permanent scope you can get on this thing. Obviously, that would be way, way OP, and I'm not sure they could do that. But it also says you can charge the shots to sling the ammo at high velocity, depending on how thick the wall is. Now, that doesn't really, to me, correlate with when you're playing multiplayer in Call of Duty, because you're running around, it's fast-paced, and you're probably not going to stop to say, hey, look at Building A here. It must have a wall density of 4 feet. It must be 4 feet of concrete, so I'm going to have to charge my millimeter sniper Superman gun here exactly 4 seconds to shoot through it. I think that's way too much. I think it's way too complicated. So I'm curious as to what you guys think about this. Read the article and come back and comment and let me know what you think about this thing. If you have any knowledge of this millimeter wave sniper rifle, if it's actually something that is being developed in real life, or if it's just something they made up. Now, we know the technology is there for airports with the scanner, so you would assume they could put that into a weapon as well. And do you think this would be a viable option in Black Ops 2? The only thing I can think of, there's no way they're going to let you equip a sniper rifle that automatically comes with a scope that you can see through walls, and then you can adjust your shot how you want to shoot through 4 foot walls, 2 foot walls, 6 foot walls. I don't see that happening. I don't see that as a viable option. I still think that the X-ray goggle thing could be a viable option as a kill streak, and you get it for like 45 seconds, or you may get it as long as you stay alive after that. I don't know. But this is pretty interesting stuff. I thought it was pretty cool. A millimeter sniper rifle, millimeter wave technology sniper rifle, to where you could gauge how thick the walls are and you could shoot through them. And supposedly you can see through it, so you could see the enemies on the other side. That's it, guys. Let me know what you think about that. Rate and comment as always. And thanks for watching. Peace.